Next we have on our program is SOA, which is a group serving dances, and I'm going to call Nico over here. Nico, come to the end, and Nico will probably appear for the classical event. And something like 6, 7 years ago, and then we lost track of each other, and then we got to make a touch of that. Nico, Dennis, and myself to Chicago for some workshops on serving community, and we had this year. And some other recreational folk masters. Is that last year or 2 years? Last year. Anyway, Nicola and his family and friends sometimes come to dancing here on Fridays. And those of you who don't know, we have regular meetings here on almost every Friday from 8:30 until midnight. So come join us and dance. Anyway, Nicola is going to tell you a little bit about the group and the sweet dances that we do. And here we go.
Thank you, Bob. Thank you for all your coming to see this event, including us. About my group, I started this group 2 years ago. It's actually 2.5. And we are the only adult group who is performing in Chicago. We perform Serbian dances. And tonight, I think, dances from Mantra, and this is our very first performing of that trip. I hope you will enjoy it. Also, I want to thanks to those who came on the workshop today, and they already feel a little bit about those dances from Mantra. That will be it for my stage. I hope you enjoy the dance. Thank you.
Thank you.